It's game three of the NBA Finals. The Golden State Warriors up 2-0 on the Cleveland Cavaliers, just like last year. But remember, they have Kevin Durant trying to slow down that man. LeBron James, who's averaging a triple-double in these NBA Finals. But the story early, Klay Thompson knocking down a three on the play. You see LeBron down on the court. He runs into Tristan Thompson there and just sort of falls flat on the court. He would come back, and here's what he'd do. He'd be LeBron. Driving in, making the shot there. Tough stuff from LeBron. Basket and the foul. Then LeBron getting the steal from JaVale McGee and going coast to coast for the huge stuff for LeBron James. We're tied at 27. Meanwhile, you know, Klay Thompson, he had 16 points in the first quarter. Steph Curry helping out too, knocking down a three. That sets an NBA Finals team record for three-pointers made in a quarter with nine. We're into the second quarter now. LeBron drives and makes a nice little dancing reverse layup. He had 39 points, 11 rebounds, 9 assists on the game. Another near triple-double from LeBron James, but Golden State still up by one at this point. LeBron misses a three. Steph Curry rebounds and passes ahead to Kevin Durant, who leaked out and gets the easy throw down there. Then Kyrie Irving losing the ball. Steph Curry with the fast break three-pointer. Golden State all of a sudden up 67-59. The Warriors 12 of 20 from three in the first half. 6 seconds left. Kyrie Irving makes the tough layup, and Golden State's lead trimmed to 6 at the break. Into the second half we go. LeBron James finding Kevin Love, and Kevin Love coming up with 3 here. It's the first lead for the Cavs after the first quarter in the 2017 NBA Finals. Richard Jefferson to LeBron for the jam, and Cleveland starting to extend that lead. Kyrie Irving with the rebound goes coast to coast for the tough layup. He had 16 points in the third quarter. How about 38 on the game? 94-87 Cavs opening up a 7-point lead. Then LeBron to Kyle Korver for 3. The lead's still at 7, less than 10 minutes to go in the game. But again, Golden State now has Kevin Durant, and they go to him. 102-99, the lead down to 3. Then it's Kyrie Irving driving and making an impossible layup and the foul. He was 16 of 29 from the field on the game. Cleveland up by 6. Klay Thompson right back at you. 30 points on the game. The lead down to 1, less than 5 to go. Back and forth we go. LeBron James drives and passes out to J.R. Smith. He had 16 points on the game. Cleveland up by 7, less than 4 minutes to go. Now Durant. Kevin Durant just taking over for the Warriors down the stretch these days. The right-handed floater goes. Then Durant, less than a minute to go. His squad down 2. Not anymore. Three-pointer drops. He led his squad again in scoring with 31 points. He had 8 rebounds, 4 assists on the game. Golden State up 116 to 113. So Cleveland trying to scramble back at this point. 12.9 seconds to go on the inbounds. LeBron gets stripped by Andre Iguodala attempting a three-pointer. It's all ball. LeBron was out of bounds. The Warriors win their 15th straight playoff game. They're 15-0 in these playoffs. They get the W. They're up 3-0 in the series. Golden State wins it 118 to 113.